Fuzzy Mark III being made Lord.
Brilliant, Commander. You handled those defenseless cocoons with ease.
There it is. Three times faster. It even looks fancier. Yeah. The old V and Rum. I think they switch colors depending on what deck they're going on. Jesus Christ, the fucking noise. Fuck. I allow it. That was a nothing. Some shit TM. Oh yeah, I wanted to see what the garbage has did. Fuck. Nice. Ooh, durability decay. Less. Yes, please. Is there one of those for the disco?
My sensors are detecting new cocoons on the bio deck.
Oh my. I check Lisco in a bit. Lisco, disc, fuck.
There is fighting aboard Startopia.
Cool. Hmm.
Commander, more creatures have emerged from the cocoons on the biodeck. Congratulations, Commander. Your electronic units have already turned 10 enemies into unresponsive biomass. At least I think they were enemies, as I find it hard to distinguish irritating things such as friend and foe or alive and dead in organic cell clusters.
Huh. Oh. Are you not? See, this is still fantastic. Well, I did take four of them out to upgrade. Probably would be fine with level twos. We have these guys standing around here doing nothing. Yups.
You have no capacity left for additional energy, Commander.
Yeah. What a shit trade.
Commander, it appears you are making Startopia a place acceptable to visitors.
The fuck? But for the plans, we're almost done with this level though, so...
Commander, new cocoons have been sighted on the biodeck.
Busy work. At least it's not the fucking bombs. Durability decay down, Lord.
You have no capacity left for additional energy, Commander. Your units are engaged in combat. Commander, more creatures have emerged from the cocoons on the biodeck.
Oh, they don't actually plant from over here. I say what ass? Yeah, and those show up with, if I understand the name, they show up with, the down thingy. Know what I'm saying? But you need a... Okay. Yeah, I'm just wondering what the fuck's going on.
You have no capacity left for additional energy, Commander.
Don't give a fuck. Of grenade. Fuck. Wait, what the fuck? Didn't I just dump an ass over there?
My sensors are detecting new cocoons on the biodeck.
Where the hell did the other one go?
Your units are engaged in combat.
Yeah, I'm gonna win this one in a second though, so... Here comes the mate though.
Commander, all cocoons have been destroyed.
Hmm. Should have a better idea of bullshit here, though. Haven't seen any vermin for a while.
You have no capacity left for additional energy, Commander.
It's important I press the right button, I guess. In this case, the left button. Okay, I just got welcome to chat, so if you wrote anything. I would not have seen it. Is that Brown Mario?
Congratulations, weird. Commander. You have completed the research objective in a finite amount of time. So now we can. Oh, wait, my sensors are picking up a disturbance on the biodeck. Commander, there seems to be some minor problems on the biodeck. Remember the biomass we took from that uninhabited planet? The biomass from which all those other creatures have already hatched? Well, apparently, those were just the little babies of that thing that just emerged from underground. And it doesn't seem particularly taken with your actions. I recommend the use of maximum force.
Doesn't seem like I'm allowed with most things here.
You have no capacity left for additional energy, Commander.
Thank you for blocking that.
Commander, your troops have defeated the giant monster. Oh, yes, I assume that at least some mention must be made of the few pathetic clicks you made which may or may not have contributed to this success. We can now leave this research base. Commander, you managed-
Fuck me. So, do we do another mission, or do we try, free play? What is that? Actual multiplayer, go down.
Command R, the following Startopia base is sponsored by Freakulicious, the deliciously slimy breakfast cereal. Freakulicious, the breakfast of champions for all gelatinous aliens. They bring out the Goeld in you. Sorry for that brief intermezzo, Commander, even the RFS has its sponsors. However, the next Startopia base lies deep inside the Alquizid Republic. Accordingly, many trading ships can be found here. Your aim will be to conduct extensive trade. Commander, this Startopia base has just been released, so you will be able, and need, to apply much of what you have learned so far. I'm not sure if you can handle this challenge, Commander, but I have to admit that my evaluation processor has begun to rate all activities of non-electronic life forms negatively. You're probably no worse than the rest of your inferior species. Well then, off you go. As the Gononians always say, the early sandworm eats the harvester.
Lovely peanuts.
Initiate welcome protocol. Welcome again, Commander. As mentioned earlier, your goal is to stimulate trade at this Startopia base. In order for traders to dock at all, you will first need the appropriate commodities. To do this, you will need to unlock numerous technologies. I hope you haven't forgotten how to do that. After all, carbon-based life forms are not necessarily known for their extensive memories. Command R, commence operations.
Fuck you.
Commander, you took my advice earlier and had a mech built. You are to be rewarded for that because I am required to do so, not because you deserve it.
Ugh, so it's taken the bottom thingy here already, which is medium unfortunate. Like, we have three here, so I can't control what goes where. Actually, I kind of can. Well, I never envy him. But they'll still try and get down through the ass.
You've had a cargo hold built, Commander. Brilliant, because without it, trading with docking traders would be virtually impossible. I must admit, I had ceased to believe that a carbon-based life form could have such foresight.
Please shut up.
You have had a factory built, Commander. A wise decision. Did you know you can use it to deconstruct toxic waste?
Actually, no, I didn't. Yeah, something's obviously wrong. Oh shit, I don't have the charging station. Oh, none of those have shown up, even though I built the security station. Piss. Oh, I can see what I have in crates, they're nice. If the lab wasn't so awkward to get, I'd get the lab. Because there's a lot of the design stuff doing in the beginning that would be so much easier with the lab. He's sick, and I can't do anything about that. NVM. Man's like, oh boy, employment. Over here is where I have my nibbles. Someone there. What if I make the station's really long? You know, just make them easier to repair, like, I think it went something like this, and just had them all be this long thing. Let's try that. I don't think they do anything. I just want to test this out. See how it functions. Faster I can get the research done, the better. Did I forget that? I don't think I did I? I just became died right in front of it. Nostless. Oh, why should you sneeze and scare me? Hello. Damn, 20,000K. Probably, yeah. It's weird they gave us a free ass if they were gonna do it like that. Ooh. spin bot. It would be nice if you could go in here and see the capacity of something. I can see how many of my dudes fit in there, but how many guests does that equate to? Look at this guy, he's magical. Give him a wee hand. Oh. Slowest bin in the world. The bin can also sit in line, apparently. Ah, I see, they're there. See if we can long cut.
According to recent surveys, visitors find Startopia quite acceptable overall. Commander, you have now produced a paltry minimum of resources. Congratulations.
Time. I just want to see how well this ends up working. Yeah, I guess I was 2-0. They'll show up on the thingies. Right now I'm just testing the layout to see if it works at all, having it long like that. What exactly is synthesis? Guess so.
So you would rather save energy than invest in quality. A real textbook RFS employee.
Might just be for thingy. Okay, yeah, so they seem to only really generate the bullshit in the opening, so I'm free to have this as long as I want. To which I can only say nice. Which is exactly what I had hoped for. That was an amount of money, but I feel worth. Oh yeah, I think it's just the energy cost associated with this, not the actual resources. Well, energy is a resource, but us. Over here? There's one more. Oh, no. No allowed, though. I'm not entirely sure how the water works up here. Oh, you're a criminal. What, no one's in the security house? Sabotage. Oh. So rival station fight? What the fuck? The illest man arrives. Doctors are just sitting there waiting. New 20 thingy. Explore. I haven't seen anyone T-pose. Not sure how to feel about that. I'm angry, hashtag rage. What the fuck? Make all sorts of bullshit. Man's very excited. Where are all the asses? I have fucking six of these pricks. Mm-hmm. my font. Stress becomes a thing there. I want to get the second ass up top. People don't really seem to bother working though. I guess that's what happens when you live all the way over there. These guys seem super excited about the job. Look at this. Look at the police man. He's all like, yes. Best time of his life. Bling bling, I can open up top now. Just exactly though, money wise. Oh yeah, and I don't have a brig, I should get that first. Oh yes. Well, shit. Oosh. Go away, I am not made of money. Ooh, I buy things. Let's see if made of money. So many criminals. Luckily, we rehabilitate. Sort me out. Tells you where the fuck the contraband comes from. Just appears every now and then, and has again, I see. Okay, black hole loot box. Mm-hmm. Come on. Oosh. This one. Of course, can't see if the Satan's in there. Garbage, Toby. What the fuck is the meaning? Blunkhead, blunkhead, blunkhead. Suddenly have a large amount of money. Oh, I get that as a bonus. I should get money for researching things, not the other way around. That's not something I expected. Bling bling sucker, I guess. Fuck. An extra fuzzy. Cut off. A lot of crap in that thing now. Like you can see this man sitting there, assing the drone. He's very excited about his job. I think it's just too... Is that a wizard? Party squad. Yeah, come on, party squad. Fuck. I have no regrets of this. I may soon have regrets of this. Spam's bullshit, Lord. I'm just plopping down some temporary shit. I just want the research as fast as possible. Since we get so many good bone eye on those things. That'll really help with the design of the rest of the shit.
Commander, it appears you are making Startopia a place acceptable to visitors.
I shit immediately upon things being said.
Commander, good to see you're using the factory. Maybe if you were now to create a reasonable supply chain, you could make trading even more lucrative. I only mention this trivial and absolutely obvious point because my previous evaluations of carbon-based life forms indicate that I must assume ignorance and a total lack of knowledge.
I get slagged again. Come on, Arcade. Got an extra fuzzy somewhere. Fine.
Commander, I'm not entirely sure if your little brain has forgotten that machines don't actually need brakes. Unlike your kind, obviously.
It costs more. We're supposed to trade in this one. So I'm guessing bad. Seems that's someone else's job. Whatever they are. No one ever gonna build a arcade up there. Just fucking build it. I dumped one over there earlier. And apparently it's because someone else somewhere had taken the job. I have to wait 40 years for him to show up. There we go. Come on, you fuckulist.
Commander, you have now managed to unlock the correct category. Presumably, this is an acceptable performance for a carbon-based life form. You still have to unlock the spaceport to allow trading ships to dock at your Startopia base.
Just got there. Not the cheapest. Hey. Yeah, the mistake last time was thingy can wait. The research should have rushed that.
A wise decision to build a research station, Commander. You should visit it sometime. You might learn something.
They hire a sour guy. I need the shit being made up top. Ah, fuck. Might be. Burden Crayton. Yeah.
Commander, toxic waste is unpleasant at best and should not be allowed to accumulate on board. I think it would be most expedient if you would see to getting rid of that stuff by whatever means necessary. You can clean it in the factory to make it safe for your visitors, but if you have any scruples, you should either throw it directly into the recycler or sell it to someone.
What is that?
As you wish, Commander. Focusing on energy should leave them no time to worry about other things.
God damn it.
Congratulations, Commander. You've managed to dispose of one unit of toxic waste. I wonder if the disposal of organic material would not be just as easy. Ah, but that's not something I need to bother you with.
Nu är det Jean-Michel Char, det är... breaking because no one picks him up. Just on fire yet. Amazing. My factory is super backwards. God damn, it's so backwards. Fuck. Probably the backwardest. Right. Please don't have this open. Nice. Yep. Get some fucking oxygen going. A large quantity of minerals. Sure they don't waste their time asking that shit. saw that oxygen go by you right in front of me. You're literally in the disco, angry that you're not in the disco. I see four of these fuckers is not enough to keep the goddamn disco staffed. Fucking hell. That was always fun. There for now. Do I? Don't think so. I thought I did, but I didn't. Yeah, they do seem to plant in here. It reminds me of the Gene Wolfman. Familiar Flora, what is your one again? Amazing, it's not falling apart. Getting level 4 book here would also be very nice. Any level ass of this. The bottom right.
Okay.
Commander, oh, the battery farm.
One of your employees has just quit their job.
Oh yeah, I might consider that as. No. To promote the guy that didn't ask. Yeah,
according
the battery farm,
surveys,
I might plop down at some point.
Startopia quite acceptable overall.
Yeah. Big head couldn't ask it. Oh yeah. Fucking pirates. Is that a special bin? I don't think so. No, it goes on the same research. I think. You're also a criminal. Many illos, do we?
Commander, even though I have become somewhat skeptical about the choices carbon-based life forms make, I would like to congratulate you on having a mech built. These ice-cold killing machines are worth every joule of energy and can terminate any and all meatbags with ease. Of course, only those who are your enemies, Commander.
Not a lot happening over here. Commandment. It's because that area is too bullshit. She doesn't like being there. So I need to make everything in these small splotches, I guess.
Okay.
Wait, no, I didn't mean to do that. Did my oxygen just disappear in there? Oh, for fuck's sake. So they don't like walking around on this. This man enjoys this though. Short fucking hates it.
Your units are currently engaged in combat, Commander.
No, I'm not sure it'll work. That's just a bit weird.
An employee has just quit.
I can't really help you if you're gonna go like that. I don't know. Here's our repair bullshit. Employees are always angry. No, oh, yes, I want to do that. Oof. My end us.
One of your employees has quit.
Yeah, I'm just gonna test them out. With some ice. actually sick, that one. Hold on. Sorted. Worrying though. See if that helps. Hell is the thing I wanted. I thought I actually planned a kid there. Was he just not putting things down that... Looks like something that grow on Yavon. Distant world, Yavon. Yeah, the oxygen falls out on its own. That's what this was supposed to do. But they weren't too eager to plant here. Yeah. Also don't appear to have the Satan over here. Yeah, I wanna make a thing that connects this to the to here. Like so, now that only goes up there. And I can go like that. What? Ask down a tiny buff there. Finally being made. Yay. Cry a promotion month. I wish I could make stuff priority for my guys. Like this place only employees go there. No, I've actually seen the two as well. There you go. Now, if anything fucks up, it'll be your fault. Date Bayo. Maybe. I'll be the decider of that. Motherfucker. Trash already fell out there. Swat fucking Jigas. Bloodman, what's this? What's this, Bloodman? Why would you? If only I could make this one not connect to the top floor. Look at you queuing. The worst thing is, of course, if it's not your job, yep, you just want to go straight back down somewhere else. So many things just half destroyed.
Commander, more than half the visitors like Startopia. At least it's a start.
Okay, everyone's angry about everything now. Stuff stopped working a lot. God damn it. Yeah. Seems like there's maybe it was just wants me to spam tubes, who the fuck knows. There you go. So I think we actually have enough people to, or men or whatever, to keep stuff up pretty well, but... sort of just... since it... oh, it's... whether or not it eats things. I have enough mates for the shit, it's just... yeah, it's a bit weird. They just spend all their time in a fucking queue. Garbage. Can't really do super much about that. I'm pretty in this. At least the decorations don't need to be asked. Turned into implies it was ever in a state not fucky. God damn. Subdeck, huh? Of lamp. Oh, that just breaks this a lot. I see. So these are special then. Now they're doing the same as. That's still just broken. Yeah, I think when you don't let them on board, they will just go on board some in some other way. Eventually. The first click I do never registers. Yeah, another fuzzy. Somewhat fuckier. He's standing there, there's garbage there.
An employee has just quit. Visitor has just died on Startopia.
Score. Well, I'm glad we have people over here, actually. Working in the fucking... medias. No. Oh, you have it.
You have already disposed of half of the toxic waste. Rest in peace, little green planet Gaia 9. I'm sure the natives of the planet don't mind. Well, not anymore.
Lewis. So many asses just wandering around sick.
As you wish, Commander, I will limit the toxicity. I hope you know what the consequences will be.
Well, we don't shove it in there anyway, so... it shouldn't be bad. Man wants disco. Well, in that case, you are absolute. Oh no. I know what's happening. They're going over here to go up here to go down there. Ugh. A very fine game, yeah. So now they're clogging up the elevators twice instead of once. like before. I say ass.
You've already cleaned up a fair amount of the toxic waste. Excellent, Commander.
So we'll work our fuzzy somewhat, goddammit. It's blood, man. It is. It's aware what he's about. Damn, nothing's broken. I guess you just gotta spam the up, way, down, ways, things.
Commander, your spaceport is now operational thanks to the fuzzies who built it. Yes, yes, and of course, your contribution. Effective immediately, you can allow traders from different species to dock so you can trade with them. However, it would appear that carbon-based life forms do not constitute an adequate trade item. Commander, now that you can finally allow traders to dock, you should use this to sell goods you do not need. You may even be able to sell off toxic waste. Those nudes are weird a bit. Yeah, fuck that shit. Now our men are rushing to get it over there. Yeah, all these dickheads trying to... I'm gonna go to bed. I'm tired. Might read up, see... if there's something I'm missing here, which I suspect there might be. It's fun enough, but I feel like there's some mechanical thing I'm overlooking. Everything's assing. But yeah, time for watching, man. I'll have some nuts. On account of being nuts. Time for nuts. Ballsack. GN.